I do not believe that either of them could have forgiven him for killing the other.
Facing the death penalty for a double murder, former Deputy Sheriff Michael Moore is awaiting his sentence.
Plus, how the city is sterilizing your water with light.
And are you traveling for the holidays?
We've got the inside scoop on the best time to get deals on flights tonight at 10.